Hi everybody, Moshe Kaf is a Difference Maker Dog Trainer, and today I'm going to talk about why it's so important to give any dog a structure. When you look at the pack of dogs, there is a pack leader, and there is number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, and so on and so forth. Everybody knows their place in the pack. If somebody messes up, the pack leader will correct them, either by biting them or demonstrate certain kind of body language, so the dog will correct his behavior and behave accordingly. If the dog refuses, he's going to get beat, he's going to be put in place, or he's going to be expelled from the pack, or he's going to be killed by the pack leader. Same goes when you bring a puppy or a dog from a shelter to your home. You need, as the new pack leader of the dog, to give him structure. You are the master in the house, you are the master trainer, you are the one that calls the shots. When you either adopt a dog from a shelter, or if you brought a dog that you bought from a breeder, you want to give him structure. It's the most important thing. So what goes into structuring a dog? The first thing is housebreaking. We'll make sure that he knows that he's going to go outside to a designated area, either in the yard or somewhere else, to pee and poop. He knows where he's going to eat in the house. He knows where his crate is. This is the first thing that we are going to train the dog. Second, basic obedience. We'll give him basic obedience, which will help with the structure, to heal, to come, to sit, to stay, to down, go to a place, get out, in and out of the car. If you open the door of the house, so the dog will not bolt out, all of those things. The next thing that comes into place is quality time with your dog. So we have to take the dog for walks, either on leash or off leash. It's really important to take the dog, if you can, to an open space, because now you don't need the leash. Because on leash, when you walk the dog spends his energy in your pace. Off leash, the dog spends his energy in his pace. So if it's off leash, you can shorten the time that you are out there with the dog, training and having fun and let him do his thing and become one with nature. That's why it's so important to give a dog a structure that will include all of those things. Housebreaking, basic training, quality time, walking every day, and playing with the dog and being goofy. Those are very, very important things. If you can do this, you'll have a great companionship, you'll have a great dog, you'll enjoy each other, and you'll bond like no other. So with this being said, until next time, the Difference Maker Dog Trainer, Moshe Kafri, at your service.